I need to make sure I got room for that stuff. Oh, great. I think action's lagging up the game. Again. I really hope I can record this game. But that is very valuable. Problem is, I want to record it. Okay. Best way to do this would be to go factory. I need to do a run out because that backpack is very, very expensive. And it'd be worth every penny. Plus, I get an AK-47 if I succeed. Now, I gotta be able to escape with the AK. Gotta escape. Gate 3. That's good. Got no meds. Need to get out before I die. Come on. I got hit. I got no meds. Just let me go. Just let me go, game. Just let me go. Holy crap, I'm about to die. Oh, that's bull! What? Okay. We are going to head to customs because I need to finish a quest. That is very depressing. I could really use that AK. We gotta get there and get the heirloom and get out. this would be perfectly okay. This is quite dangerous. This game probably explains the lag. Okay, they are shooting at me. This lag is gonna kill me. Fake. 105. Crap, it's for the other building. And I still have no frames. That's 108. 107. So 105's over there. it's consuming my soul. There is no surviving. The lag is coming. Oh wait, my frames are back. Yep, yep, they're gone again. Great. Okay, so... You know, I really wish for the quest they gave me the actual number. Okay, well, I'm dead. Unfortunately, I got gangbanged. One person tried to kill me. And, well, there's no possible way of saying this, but there's no way I'm gonna make it. I don't got any medical. Okay, well, after 6 miles, I finally bled out. Fortunately, Kestroff will never get my stuff, because I made it like 6 miles. Hey guys, it's okay. Look, I still got the Zippo.